The gorman-rupp pump shimless adjustment feature simplifies the process of setting the correct face clearance between the pump impeller and the wear plate. Maintaining the recommended clearance will improve parts life, pumping efficiency, priming capability, and the pump's ability to pass solids. Clearance between the impeller and wear plate is established using 4 adjusting screws and locking collars. There are 18 detents on the ID of each locking collar. Indexing the collar 1 detent on the adjusting screws represents approximately 5/1000ths of an inch of wear plate clearance. The recommended clearance between the wear plate and the impeller is 10 to 20/1000ths of an inch. After the pump has been hydraulically and electrically isolated, remove the 4 back cover nuts, locking collar cap screws, and locking collars. Rotate all 4 adjusting screws counterclockwise until they are approximately flush with the back cover. Next, place a locking collar on the adjustment screws located at the 10 o'clock and 4 o'clock positions so the holes in the collars align with the holes in the cover plate. Thread the cap screws through the locking collars a few threads to temporarily hold the locking collars in place. Thread 2 back cover nuts on the studs located at the 10 o'clock and 4 o'clock positions on the back cover plate and tighten them to drive the cover into the pump. Ensure the nuts are tightened evenly to prevent binding. As you tighten them, the clearance or gap between the impeller and wear plate decreases. Meanwhile, manually rotate the impeller shaft as you continue to tighten the nuts to know whether you still have clearance. Stop tightening when you feel the impeller just touching the wear plate. This will maintain a 0 face clearance between the impeller and wear plate. Rotate the 2 free adjustment screws located at the 1 o'clock and 7 o'clock positions clockwise until both engage the pump casing. Position the locking collars over the adjusting screws so the holes in the collars align with the holes in the cover plate. Pull the locking collars off the adjustment screws located at the 1 o'clock and 7 o'clock positions. Index them 3 detents counterclockwise and slide them back onto the adjustment screws. Loosen the back cover nuts at the 10 o'clock and 4 o'clock positions, maintaining the 0 face clearance. Rotate the locking collars at the 1 o'clock and 7 o'clock positions clockwise until the holes in the locking collars realign with the holes in the cover plate. Transfer and tighten the locking collar cap screws and back cover nuts from the 10 o'clock and 4 o'clock positions to the 1 o'clock and 7 o'clock positions. This will hold the face clearance at 15/1000ths of an inch. Remove the locking collars at 10 o'clock and 4 o'clock, then rotate the adjustment screws clockwise until they both engage the pump. Reinstall the locking collars on the adjustment screws so they align with the tapped screw holes in the back cover plate. Install and tighten the remaining hardware.